Welcome to the Webster Morning Update for Friday, April 5th. I'm Chastity Asbury.
And I'm Garrett Griffith. Here are today's announcements.
TPS is accepting applications for the free summer school program. Transportation, breakfast, and lunch will be provided. The subjects offered will be English 1, English 2, Algebra 1, Algebra 2, Geometry, and Biology 1. You can also sign up, take the AOI test during the summer. Turn in your summer school application ASAP.
Auditions are being held for next year's advanced choir class. Even if you haven't taken choir yet, you can still take the advanced class. If you have a strong audition, anyone interested needs to see Ms. Drummond to schedule a time.
This is the last day to buy discounted prom tickets. The cost for one ticket is $40. It's $65 for couples. Starting Monday, the cost jumps to $50 and $85 for couples. Thursday will be the last day to buy tickets, and tickets will not be sold at the door. Prom is 1 week from tonight.
The final meeting for off-season soccer tryouts is Tuesday in Mr. Wheelis' room, room 113. The meeting will start at 4 and lasts about 30 minutes. If you're interested in playing but can't attend the meeting, stop by and see Mr. Wheelis.
It's time to order senior hoodies, which feature the artwork of Blake Jones. The cost is $25. All orders must be placed and paid for by Wednesday. Only students who pay ahead of time will receive a hoodie. See Mr. Mason to place your order.
Pre-order your yearbook now. The cost is $50. There are a limited number of copies available. You can order your yearbook in room 206 or on the Webster website. If you have any questions, see Ms. Beach.
Attention seniors, please report all college scholarships and grants, as well as college acceptance letters, to Ms. Murphy if you wish to be recognized at the Senior Awards Assembly. You'll need to complete the scholarship information cards. Turn them in no later than May 3rd.
Any National Honor Society seniors who want to wear NHS cords at graduation needs to pay Ms. James $12 by today.
The Webster Athletic Banquet will be May 7th in the cafeteria at 6:30 p.m.
And finally, the Webster High School Band will perform their spring concert May 2nd at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Families, faculty, and administration are invited. That's the news. Now for a moment of silence. We would just like to congratulate Ms. Vinitoff for being nominated for Employee of the Year.
And I have a random shout-out to Kiana Cheatham.
And a birthday shout-out to Sidario. Hope you have a good birthday.
Happy birthday. Well, thank you for tuning in WMU. I'm Chastity Asbury.
And I'm Garrett Griffith.
Have a great day.
Go!